And then in here is nobody, and then in here is Shao and Rachel. Huh. McBain says, Shao, I found you. Oh, that familiar voice. Holly! McBain? It's been a while. McBain says, some frivolous person used our good name, and we were given a hard time by the vulgar sailors. Let me see. How should I deal with you? Wait, listen, Master. As we were promoting ourselves to the guests, they began checking the list. We had no choice but to use your respected name. Really? So? Maestro, please smile. Smile! Smile brings happiness. Just hold your horses and calm down. Adios, amigos! Wait up, you fox! Forte says, they're full of energy, just like kids. Una says, Rachel, why don't you stop them? Don't worry, he brought this on to himself. I'm sorry, my father is irresponsible sometimes. He assumed your name and boarded the ferry without hesitation. That's okay, says Forte, because we're here now. It didn't do us any actual harm. Thanks. On the ferry, we came across Burian. He officially nominated us. Oh, Burian from Viento. Una says, hey, Forte, we should go and bring back Grandpa Mac. He's such a trouble. Let's go find him. Rachel says, oh, by the way, hold on. I have something to tell you, Una. What is it? This is girl's talk. Forte, wait for us outside. It won't take long. What? All right. What is it that she wants to tell Una? I'm curious. We left the door open. What? Says Una. You like Forte, don't you? Una has a startled face. No, not really. I can tell just by looking at you. So have you told him yet? Not yet. Well, I forgot all about that, actually. She hasn't been bringing it up. I thought so. If you want, I can arrange things for you. So, do you want me to take care of it? No, no. I'll tell him myself. Suit yourself. Remember, I'm on your side. Thanks. This island is full of perfect places to talk love. Love? Una blushes. Why are you blushing? Listen, you tell him when the two of you are alone. Yes. Two of us alone. The way she walked out of there. Two of us alone. Two of us alone. Oh, we are alone. Two of us. Her heart starts throbbing. Forte, listen. No, this isn't a romantic place. Not here in the hallway of the hotel. I mean, it is nice here, but... Forte says, what are you mumbling about? We should leave quickly to go after Grandpa. Oh, yes, right. Silently crying. Mac, how can you desert him? Desert who? Where are they? Three-way battle, yeah. Are they... I don't know where they went off to. Empty, right? Yeah. I think they're... Well, that's someone over there. Well, who's this? Oh, Eton. Oh, you were the musicians in Muth. I must apologize to you. We boarded the ship and left you behind. Forte says those rogue sailors were to blame for that, so don't worry about it. Well, thank you for your understanding. It was bothering me ever since I got to Ryutom Island. Now the worry is gone, I can enjoy my holidays to the fullest. Miss Ripthea? The room is not bad. The loud, flashy decorations are not to my taste, though. Principal? This place is warm and comfortable. It's a perfect place for an old guy like me. I hope the next 3 days will be fruitful ones for all of us. Oh, Burion. Oh, nice to see you again. Hello, Burion, says Forte. Una says, hello. Thank you for your help at the checkpoint of the mountain pass. I know you were nominated by the ambassador, Buridane. Rachel told me. It'll be a real fun tomorrow. A real fun. Tomorrow's audition will be a real fun. Our mansion is grand, but the size of this house is amazing. I wonder how much they spent building it. Just the thought of it makes me dizzy. Oh, don't fall down. These floors look very hard. The janitor says, this is the private room of Mr. Rish. You can't go in. The private room, says Forte? It's a private room where Rish likes to spend his time. Please leave. What's further down the hall? Okay, please leave, please leave. Alright, upstairs. Oh, wow. We're on the roof? Oh, there's Grandpa Mac. Oh, I'm starting to call him Grandpa Mac. Ooh, a chest. Another orb of ocean, I guess? Yep, 29. Finding a lot of them actually makes sense for finding Orb of Ocean by the ocean. 29, right? So where's Shao? Is Image of Slade, wherever that is. What's wrong, Grandpa? Damn you. I was chasing Shao, but I lost him around here. Here, says Una? But there's nowhere he can hide. He must have used a magic trick or something. I don't think he has such a fancy skill. Grandpa, we promised to Elise. We better get going to the rocky shore. Oh yes, that's right. Well, we can't keep Elise waiting. Let's go to the rocky shore. We were the ones who... Never mind. They don't say anything new. I just want to check. Now that McBain's part back in the company, they might have something to say or something. He's still dizzy over there. Please leave. Let's try Rachel. Did my father get caught? No, says McBain. He quickly ran away. Does Shao know magic tricks? Asks Forte. Magic tricks? Of course not. He can't even shuffle a deck of cards. My father is only good at playing the accordion. He's clumsy at anything else that uses fingers. With his mouth, it's a different story. He's good at deceiving people. Thank you. I don't suppose we'll be allowed to go back to the dock. But I'll try. It's like completely off this screen, I think. That's the pig nose. Oh, here's a chest. Saw that on the way. 99. Orb of Ocean 99. Finding a lot of those things now. We keep crabs to serve as guard dogs. Please be careful when you're on the rocky shore. I'm gonna fight crabs now. Whoa. Oh, which one was it? Oh, 99, right? An image of Kachua? Kachua? Who's that? I don't think we can get off the screen. Can we? Wait a second. Oh, is this where we came in? Alright. Why did the soldiers of Pensola leave? They were kinder and more agreeable than the sailors. Elise, she went to the back of the island. Let us look around the dock. Yay! Just want to see if we missed anything. So we looked here. And here. For some reason, I thought this town was more, like, to the south. Oh, but there's nothing. I don't know why I thought that. Okay. Okay. Well, in any case, I satisfied my curiosity. Alright, we look there. Is this where the chest was? Yeah. Alright, so we finished looking around the hotel. What is this place? The kitchen. Oh. Apprentice chef says, it smells good. We can cook such a delicious soup only from fresh fish. Yeah, it smells really good. Or it really smells good, says Forte. This is just a preparation. I'm going to use this soup to make sauce. Sauce is the heart of any dish. You're the best there is, lead chef. It's a shame they hired you only as a part-time. Well, the lead chef is part-time? Being an island, this place has abundant fresh seafood. Is this Roland? We should use seafood in all dishes from the appetizer to main course. Forte says we must make use of harvest from the sea. The fresher the ingredients, the better. If we must cook in a mountain, we'll use fresh materials taken from the mountain. Let's make rich sauce using a stock of sole fish. The key to cooking a seafood dish is in preparation. Right, says Una. Hi there, girl. Are you interested in cooking? This island doesn't have much to offer, but I guarantee you'll have the best food there is. You'll go back a few pounds heavier. I don't want to put on weight, she says. Right, you're a girl. Right, you're a girl. Alright. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Oh. Okay, let's go up then. There's that butler again. Is he guarding? Are we on the other side of the thing? Is he gonna stop us from going? It's his private quarters. Wait. Oh, I see crab thingies over there. Gonna stop us again? This is the private room of Mr. Vish. Guests are not allowed to enter. Jeez. Got these gatekeepers here. Alright, well that's that. Oh wow, look at that down there. Oh. Oh my god. Stairs, says Forte. Where are they leading to? Una asks. Let's find out, McBain says. Not yet. I don't want to go down there yet. You're just looking around. I'll definitely keep that in mind. I think that goes to where she wanted to meet us. Oops, I went down. Oh, it's a casino. Alright, we'll check it out then. We sell and exchange coins. If you're here for the first time, please purchase coins here. Oh, it's too bad. Only adults are allowed to play here. Do you really want to play? Alright, I can exchange with reals instead of coins. Not yet. Sailor Dan says, hi there, kids. You're the sailors we saw in Muth, says Una. You were accused as being a fake. Have you cleared your name? Forte says, we had a terrible time. It's all your fault. But he's smiling. For that, we do apologize. We're really sorry. Well, I'll forgive you because you behaved a lot better than the others. I mean, he isn't one of the ones we fought, was he? Other sailors had a horrible attitude, Una says. Actually, they give me trouble, too. Some of them were arrested by soldiers in Muth. I must go and get them released. A bad luck. Your life is not easy, huh? Says Forte. I should have a good time, at least until the ferry comes. Hmm. Who brought that cat in here? Oh, she's got bunny ears on. I don't bet against a child. Don't take it personally. You're too young to be in a casino. Come back when you've grown up. Okay, McBain is gonna like this, then. Enjoy to your fullest satisfaction, Bunny says. Oh, nothing from McBain? Okay. Oh, hey, another Orb of Ocean. 80. Finding a lot here. An image of Rish. We're honestly... what is Diva? That's Diva Wendy? Aw, she's cute. I just want to see what these new people look like. Kachua? Okay. We haven't seen them actually in real life yet. Well, there's Rish. Oh, brother. Looks like a skeevy one. You can animate it like that. Pensola? Oh, the Duke of Pensola. Chow, Rachel, Slade. Oh, that's another one. There's Slade. Okay, I guess another performer. All right, that's it. bunny. Another bunny. Welcome to our casino. Gamble away to your heart's content. I can't actually talk to them. Guess not. All right. We have all famous liquors of Weltluna here. Please feel yourself at home and enjoy. Liquors of the world, says McBean. Una says some of them may have been stolen from the inns in Inverin. Anyway, the liquors are not to blame, says McBean. Feel yourself at home and enjoy. Stop repeating yourself, as you said that before. Alright, we're gonna gamble? Exchange rills to gents. Now what? Trade? She has all these doll knights? Well, these are our doll knights. Nope, because we don't have that one. Doll Knight 9. An afternoon in the small palace. They only buy rules when we exchange. Ugh. You stinkers. Oh, 2,000 rills? Can I exchange back? Exchange rills to gents. I'm just gonna walk away from here before I start cursing you. Can't do anything there. Let's, hopefully these people don't use rills. A Rish doll? Not so cute Rish doll. Increases attack power and decreases defense power. Memory coin. Souvenir from Ryutom Island. The blessing of Rish causes monsters to drop items. Look at that. Wooden sword. Souvenir from Ryutom Island. Use it to steal magic points from the enemy. Let's skip that. Ryutom pie. Lead Chef Roland's special pie cures all negative effects except poison and sleep. Yeah, his name, the lead chef, his name is Roland. And Edgar was telling us to tell him something, but we didn't have a chance to tell him anything. And then we'd say, it just says lead chef, not that his name is Roland. Well, here's Doll Knight 9. You can buy it with gents here. Pink cookies. Special cookies made by lead chef Roland on Ryutom Island. Restores hit points and magic points fully. Okay, 5 of them. It restores everything fully. That's amazing. So Ryutom pie cures all negative effects except poison and sleep. Buy 5 of those as well. And then I don't want these other things. Oh, here's the stage. I guess we're not going to practice here. I thought there'd be something popping up saying, do you want to practice? But no. Where does this go? Oh, this leads us back to... So we can go over there. Oh, here's that beach. Okay. I thought we could go around it. That's where it's supposed to meet her? I guess we'll meet her then. I think we... Let me just look around. Let me just look over here. That's all there is. It's just the stage and, well, the beach. There's nothing to see there. The stage and the item shop? No other shops or anything, just a souvenir place. Oh god, we get stuck. Alright, so we have that way down and we have the back of the island to see. Well, it just goes in there. It's a big open place. It makes it look like there's a lot to do, but there's really only a few things going on. Just spread out more. It's actually smaller than a town. Should we fight some of these guard dog things? Oh, there she is. I thought she was up the other way. Elise says, "No, please go away." "Elise," says Una. "Ah, you." Hold on 1 second. "Chase them away," says McBean. Or kill them with Scissorclaws. I thought they were just crabs. Now they're Scissorclaws. Can Forte reach? Yep. Just barely. We're fighting this one. Let's finish it off. Missed. Sorry, just lost 2 guard dogs. "Thank you. You saved my life." "Don't mention it," says McBean. Forte says, "Those crabs are worthy opponents." Not really. "I didn't expect to find such violent creatures here. This island is more dangerous than I thought." Una says, "Forte, Elise is from this island. Don't say anything bad about it." "Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry. We didn't have those crabs on this island before. Rish brought them here as guard crabs, you know, like guard dogs. Before we knew, they grew wild and..." "I see," says Forte. "I'll take you to the rock with an engraved emblem." Okay. That's where the other steps are. I think. We could have gone right to it, I'm not sure. "Here it is," says Elise. After Elise wiped the surface of the rock, Leon's emblem appeared. Forte says, "The emblem has worn pretty badly." McBain says, "Sea breezes must have shaved it off over 50 years. Una says, "But to take out the resonance stone, we must break this rock. Can we do that without permission?" "Break the rock?" says Elise. "Oh, sorry," says McBain. "We didn't explain it to you yet. The emblem of Leon is a mark that tells the secret locations of stones. They're called resonance stones, and staff notations are engraved on each of them." When we collect all the stones, a legendary tune will be revealed. I am traveling with these kids in search of more stones. I'm sorry to ask you this, knowing this rock might be a special landmark to you. May we break the rock? I don't mind. Please break it. What? Says Forte. Rish is planning to build an annex to his mansion here. If the rocks are to be destroyed for nothing, only to amuse the rich, then I'd be happy to help you. I see, says McBean. Ha! Great! It fell down, says Forte. Let me see. I think the theme of this stone is bind. Oh, you got the stone already? I thought we were going to go in a dungeon there and look around. If you play the phrase that's marked on the stone, you can freeze the movement of your enemy. Bind, says Elise. That's the theme of the stone? Una says, each of the resonance stones left by Leon has a different theme. McBain says, Elise, will you give this stone to us? What? Why are you asking me? You used to live on this island. I want permission from someone born on the island, not Rish. This stone doesn't belong to the guy who bought the rights to the island with money. It belongs to those who have memories of this island. Mr. McBain, thank you. Leon would be happy to see the stone in your hands. Please take it with you. Thank you, Elise, says Una. Forte and his friends obtain the resonant stone of Bind. Well, may I ask a favor of you? Anything you need, says McBean. We'll do everything we can. Could you please perform Forest and Sea Memory at the audition? Forest and Sea Memory. If that is your wish, we will. Forte says Forest and Sea Memory is a perfect piece for this island. Yep, I agree, says Una. Thank you very much. Forte says, but we haven't mastered the score yet. We must practice hard. Oh, I forgot. The opening ceremony will be starting soon in the main building. Opening ceremony? Says Forte. Master Rish will give a speech to open the party. If you have time, please come to the lobby in the main building. I must go now.
Huh.
Yeah, it was just a little hollow, not a... Okay. What's so? Oh, we have a tuning fork thingy over here. I didn't look around back here yet. Pigtail. Talks about the crabs. Yeah. Alright guys, heading to the opening ceremony next episode. Thanks so much for watching guys, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.